What's up? Today I'm going off-roading in the canyon in Jordan and going on a mish looking for some water, letting out some pressure from my tires because the roads are extremely sandy. It's like riding through some sand dunes. Found a good spot to camp last night. Just stashed some stuff so that way if anybody comes during the day looking for trouble, they're not gonna find it. And gonna go cruising a little bit, looking for some petroglyphs, and check in a little bit later. Ciao. Pushed my bike from that rock culvert over there all the way to here. It took me, I don't know, at least over an hour. Pushing Gabby in the sand is like tenfold distance. I don't know, that's only maybe like half a kilometer, but with the heavy bike, it's definitely a pain in the ass. The wind's starting to blow, and found two bottles of water from some cool Bedouins, so looking forward to heading back to my camp and making some Kenyan coffee with cardamom.
قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: خلقت الملائكة من نور، وخلق الجان من مارج من نار، وخلق آدم مما وصف لكم. رواه مسلم.